I'm a motherfucker, a qualified nigga, nigga, when I was a nigga, nigga.
Looking at old photos, thinking how I dressed like Trayvon. My partner so dope, I cut lawns. I was a student athlete with a thing for poems. I went to class faithfully, but the shit was boring. Of course, I never learned much about my own until I got grown and went out and learned on my own. We all stuck, trying to find a way to eat. Get it from a job or from the concrete. The police were created to protect the wealthy. So to a poor minority, the police ain't help, nope. Of course it ain't all, but I will say most. Police got a fucked up view of my folk. So that peace thing is probably a no-go. They got me feeling like that PE logo. It's simple, either you're moving or you're standing still. You live in fantasy or you keep it trill. A time to destroy and a time to build. Trying to acquire assets more than a meal. Then provide a way for my folk to do the same. Anything other than that is quite lame.
From a place where they quick to pull the hammer from their waist, put it to your face and rock you like Alabama shakes. Hold on, can't say I'm proud, I feel more disgrace, embarrassment and shame, disparagement and disdain. They teach you about the slave part, you got the king part. Now Martin Luther talking about when we was rulers, self-taught from the music, we ain't had no computers, work from home is still late to work, telecommuter. Creatives are never bored, introverts are never lonely, been quarantining for years, I'm good over here, homie. But I think about them kids that face abuse at the crib, and school was a safe place before the COVID. Wish I could save them all, take them to run ball, even though I got no game, anything to ease the pain, cause them children is a blessing, they taught me so many lessons, and they don't want no presents, they just want you to be present. And I don't care if somebody ain't do you right, sometimes a broken heart can fuck around and fix your sight. How you focus on your vision board like damn, I might accomplished everything I thought I wouldn't more, cause when I write you know the